Adding medication to IV solution bag. After checking physician's orders, MAR, and agency policy, wash hands and gather equipment. Draw up medication into syringe according to directions on medication insert or drug reference book. Check to ensure that prescribed drug is compatible with IV solution. Inspect bag for any precipitate. Wipe injection port on IV bag with alcohol or antimicrobial swab. Carefully inject medication into bag while maintaining aseptic technique. Squeeze injection port to disperse medication. Mix IV solution and medication by gently agitating bag. After mixing, inspect again for precipitate. Affix medication label to IV bag.